Hello again, this is Robert Feech here. This is my video review of the new Luxe brand, their phone stand. It's fully foldable as I'm showing. It's adjustable desktop phone holder, cradle, dock, and gray. Now I'm starting off this video review with it folded so that you can see how unique that is, because a lot of these don't have two pivot points like this one does, allowing it to be folded like that. That way you can put it in your backpack, in your purse, in your anywhere you want to keep this thing in while you're bringing it somewhere for mobility. Now you can see I can just rotate this right here, and these are really high tension yet easy to move. So here I'm opening it up and you can see what it looks like on a side view like that. Now I'm going to be showing you how I'm using this on a bigger table with different devices, but you get the idea. If you look at this, it has a siliconized rubber four pieces on the bottom. It's got openings there for these two prong pieces to go into, as I demonstrated, and then this is open right here, and you can run a cable through that, which is really nice. And then it has silicone pads on the bottom and over there to give it a nice grip. And it really does work. And because of this unique design, we're going to demonstrate, you could really use this in a lot of different positions, and we're going to demonstrate on the next table. Now this company does provide a 24-month warranty. When you get the product, you'll see how to do that. It's really easy. You register it and you get that 24-month warranty. Now this has universal compatibility. This phone cradle is fully collapsible, as I showed. It can be easily adjusted to ideal positions, freeze your hands, which is good desk accessory, while watching video, playing games, making phone calls. When I do my reviews, I use this, and helps me hold my Nexus 6, which I'm going to demonstrate. So this is totally adjustable, as I showed, and it's made of high premium quality aluminum. It stays firm in place and holds all your phone or your tablets quite easily. And the hook width of the stand is only 19 millimeters, so you no need to remove it from your phone case. Just long enough to hold your device with a heavy case on. Just make sure that device has no thickness of more than 19 millimeters or 0.59 inches. So I have a large Nexus 6 on there, and it's totally stable to hold this. And I can, of course, change the angle for what I'm looking at, viewing just like that, going an extreme angle. And I can go in landscape mode if I want to also, just like that. And then you could drop this down so that it actually reaches the table, and that allows it to be in that position like that. Gives a little bit more stability. Now here's a smaller phone. I think this is a Motorola phone that I own. And again, you have all this flexibility. You can put it at any angle you want. And it's just stable. With that rubberized silicone piece on the bottom and all these angle changes on there, you get a lot of stability. I can't even get this to tip or to do anything unstable, because that's what it's designed for. Just really simple and really works. Here's a heavy tablet, and it's still holding it fine. I mean, this is unbelievable. I'm in a landscape mode. I wouldn't recommend going in a mode like this, but you could do that if you drop this down like that. Then you could even be in that mode and it still holds it in place. So you got a lot of stability, even something that's huge like this tablet. So after testing this product, what do we think about the new Luxe brand, their phone stand, fully foldable, adjustable desktop phone holder? I like this product, inexpensive, yet is very functional for all of your applications, as I demonstrated. This is a really cool product. I'm going to give it a full 5-star rating. Please remember, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so you're alerted to new video uploads. And if you like this review, please hit the like button. Hope the information I presented helped you with all your buying decisions. Thanks for watching.